Hello everyone, this is Burslem Police Station at 1 that they've closed to the public. It's still a working police station, there's still officers and staff in there, but you're not allowed to go in. So it's a massive building, isn't it? For it to be no longer used, or not to the benefit of the people anyway. Probably a reflection on the police cuts, because they're so short funded. Less sun on it, or more sun on it, less shadow. Thank you. Okay, you alright?
Yeah, not too bad. You okay?
Yeah, good to her.
Good. Obviously, we've just seen you out of the window. We're just interested in what you were up to that before.
Yeah, just taking some pictures.
Oh, yeah. Do you mind if I ask what for?
Just for a journal.
A journal? What journal?
My journal.
Okay. Can you tell us a little bit more about that?
No, not really.
Okay. Can I ask you why not?
Because it's private.
Okay, when you say private, as in private for you as an individual?
Not necessarily, no.
Private as in for perhaps a group that you are involved with?
Yeah, private for possible either of those, really.
Okay. Can I ask how come you just filming the police station?
Ah, just... A friend of mine said that it was closed and it was a big building and, well, close to the public. I just thought, come and have a look.
Okay, yeah. And how long should you be here for?
Don't know, not long really. I might pop to Longton next because it says that's the, on the door there, it says that's the nearest police station, Longton.
Yeah, do you know where that is?
No, I'll find it. No,
so obviously,
problem.
The reason that we've come out to speak to you is, obviously we're in the office and we see somebody filming.
Yeah.
Obviously you're pretty...
I saw the woman upstairs looking through the window, yeah, with the red top on.
Yeah, she's told us.
I thought I better not go because they're bound to come down, and then as soon as they come down, if I've gone, it's what's going on, so yeah. I'm only taking pictures.
Yeah, yeah, that's fine. But we obviously just have to, just to make sure, don't we, that's all. I know obviously you're in public and you get the right to film, etc. Because obviously you need to make sure there's no issues with security and you're not perhaps invading anyone's privacy.
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
Yeah.
As long as you're happy, I'm not doing anything against
the
law.
Yeah, if you want to take some photos of the station, obviously once you've taken those photos or a quick video, then obviously I'd say you've done your little bit and move on to the next one.
I'll pop somewhere else and have another look.
Okay, what's your name, sorry?
Yeah, I don't tell my name out.
Do you not give me your name? How come?
No, I don't want me.
Okay.
What's your name?
My name, Sergeant Chris Gifford.
I'm sure your mum didn't call you Sergeant Chris Gifford, did they?
Okay, Chris Gifford, Dad. There you go, then.
Yeah, see.
That's all. So go on, then, are you going to tell me your name?
Well, I've had lots of names, actually, to be honest, because I've been adopted a couple of times. So
okay, so what would
it
you
all,
say?
It all gets confusing.
Okay, what name do you go by, then?
I'll just leave it for now.
Okay, I'm sure that's not the name that your mum gave you, just leave it.
No, definitely isn't, no. Yeah.
Okay. Well, obviously, if you need us, you know where we are.
Yeah, no problem.
Be mindful about what I said.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Take
care.
Thank
you for your time, mate.
Cheers, lad. See ya. I tell you what, just before you go, sergeants handle this a lot better than constables. Sergeants handle this a lot better than the standard PC.
Why?
Don't know.
So is that a bit of positive feedback?
Definitely.
So come on then, tell us your name then.
No.
No.
But you definitely handle it better.
Top man. Once you've got your snaps, on to Longton.
Take care. Everybody, that's Longton. Sergeant trying a bit of fishing. Didn't do too bad, did you, really? Everybody, on to Longton. Let's have a look what's going on down there, duck.